I go chook my mouth though. I go chook my mouth in anything way I see. Na tata fu I did do, and I know say una like her. Yes. So una no say Georgina Ono ha. Na a fan of me Edochie. She has been rooting for me Edochie right from the time that this whole polygamy of his stuff hit the internet. Now she has a thing to say, and my dear people of God though, I am here to give you guys all the juicy gist. Okay, but before we proceed, I would like you all to go and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't yet subscribed. Ejo, I dey beg, please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on the post notification for more updates on this channel, and after watching my video, it can touch your heart to share. Please share and also recommend this channel to your friends and loved ones. Tell them say na here it dey happen, because we dey give Ubunge better gist 247. Now let us talk about this thing that Georgina Ono has said, like this one, she tore Judy Austin into pieces, so like no mercy. This one be say, I no go ever give you chance, like she can't give him uppercut, right front, center, back, everywhere, like no breathing space. Remember how Judy Austin can't talk about what she can't talk concerning the death of Kambili, make Kambili rest in peace. But some people can't talk, say, madam, this thing where you can't talk, you know, gel, you suppose close your mouth, because this is not the right time for you to even say it. You don't even need to say it now. Georgina Ono her contact say, a son that you wrecked his parents' home. Yeah, like you wrecked someone's home and you have the audacity to come out and come and shalaye on top of it. Like kilo de waiting can they give this woman liver, and caused untold emotional damage to. Hey, you Edochie. Hey. You know, get like you, Edochie. I have to blame you at this point, because now you can't give this woman liver. Like, so many, una third leg, now you go put una to one dangerous situation where una no go even know how to come out from it. Anyway, let us continue. She can't talk, say, why is this prat and incorrigible witch so full of shit? It's like they will never give in this undesirable element a lesson of her life. It can't be like say they have not taught this woman way be Judy Austin a very great lesson, make she just they stay on her own lane. Like kilo they waiting on they give her this mora. Like this one, it is not even giving at all. So she can't talk, say again, only a witch would dare this level of stupidity. My dear, I follow shout am. This one, now stupidity. Like, what can they give her this mura? I don't understand. Now, another actor, Uchemma Dawu, Nanosena, another Obunge supporter of me, Edochie, he has this thing to say. He can't talk, say, this is just wrong. Putting out a post about me picking to mourn am despite the fact that me never accepted you polygamy is so insensitive. It would have made more sense to call the picking mama privately than making this post. Let us be sensitive, I beg. Ejo! Ah! Judy Austin, she is insensitive. Like, I don't think if this woman, she has emotions, like, what kind of level of stupidity is this? See, it is better and safer for her own mental health to stay clear from this family. Like, I don't get it. Is it like without you, Edochie, this woman will not even survive on her own? Like, you, Edochie, is what is giving her this lack of emotions? Because I don't understand. I don't understand. Ah, Judy Austin, at this point though, some people are telling you to zukwanike. Yes, so they are telling you to zukwanike. Now, Uchemada will still post this in. He can't talk, say, auntie, this is so insensitive. Firstly, May has not accepted you polygamy, meaning she never supports you. It would have been better to call May on phone to comfort her, or mourn you picking privately, but going out to make a post about her picking is insensitive. If indeed you consider yourself as a part of the family, of that family, then calling the mama of the picking should be more important than making post. That is just the simplest truth. Like, I don't even know who is advising Judy Austin. I don't know who is giving her advice, but whosoever that is giving her advice should tell her that this thing where she did do, e no dey good though. E no dey good. E no dey good. So now what I want to talk be this. If you enjoyed this video, do not forget to subscribe. Do not forget to share. Do not forget to give this video a huge thumbs up as usual. Please share. Take me to the permanent site. My name remains Gistmonger, the Aproko giver, the Aproko presenter. I will see you guys on the next one. Okay? Take care and bye-bye.